Laura, and as usual, I'm giving you today's news. Ellie the orangutan is a monkey that predicts the future. She knows who will be winning the Super Bowl. According to this monkey, the winners will be Seahawks of Seattle. And now let's welcome our colleagues Isaro and Maider, who will continue with the broadcast.
Hello, I'm Isaro. Today we have a very important piece of news. Sans is broken to Mondragon and Wild last night. Our colleague Maider is in front of Mondragon and Wild at the moment. Hello, Maider.
Hello, Isaro. Yes, that's true. I'm in front of Mondragon Lingua at the moment. So far, we know that the money is safe, but we don't know who the thief is. The policemen are investigating.
Okay, we'll be in touch. Now we go on to another subject. We have very bad news. Hello, Annie.
Hello, Isaro. Unfortunately, a foreigner was walking in Mondaru, and a wave hit him. He fell to the sea, and in about 3 minutes, he died.
Now we must say goodbye and we go on to the gossip news with Amaya later. Goodbye.
Hello, we are Leira and Amaya, and here we are one more day giving you the latest gossip news. Muniain, the athletic de Bilbao football player, got her girlfriend's sister pregnant. Justin Bieber, the American pop singer, is in prison because he was caught joyriding after having taken drugs and drank alcohol.
Puyol, the football player, and Vanessa Lorenzo, the model, had their first baby in their hands.
Scassi, the horse rider, and Sonia Ferrer, the TV presenter, have just broken up.
That was all for today. Thank you for watching us. And now we leave you with the sport news.
And now we are going to start with the sport.
Yesterday, Real Sociedad lost against Barcelona 2-1. And Real Sociedad passes. What a shame.
Granada won against Sevilla in Los Cármenes Stadium.
Now we move on to handball. Brazil won the League of the Girls against Serbia.
In boys handball, once Spain against with Dinamarca. And now we are with Irati and
Hello, I'm Manatazu and I'm going to predict the weather. Today in the morning it's going to rain and wind too. The minimum is going to be 2 degrees. In the afternoon it's going to be higher, about 11 degrees. At night, the temperature will be lower, below zero. Now the weather with Irati. Hello, Irati.
Hello, Arantzazu. Tomorrow we will have rain and a lot of cold. In the morning, we will have a lot of rain and wind. The minimum temperature in the morning will be 8 degrees, and the maximum will be 13 degrees. In the afternoon, it will be very windy and a little bit of rain.
Goodbye and have a nice weekend.